Squidward, try to imagine him in his underwear.